Okay, next up, the big butterfly count begins on Friday, and we've got Richard Austin from Butterfly Conservation here to tell us all about it. Good morning to you, how are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Now, listen, I have seen quite a few butterflies in my garden this year, but obviously that's not a reflection on what's going on across the UK. First of all, tell us about the count and what's going on with butterflies at the moment.
Sure. So the big butterfly count is a citizen science survey run by Butterfly Conservation. We're asking people to go out and record butterflies wherever they are. So that can be in your local park or on a dog walk or in your garden. We've got a smartphone app which you can download and submit your records to. And we also have a website as well with a free ID guide. It's a free activity. All you need is 50 minutes a day. And we're running it between the 18th of July and the 10th of August.
Okay, and tell us, how are butterflies doing at the moment?
So this year numbers are up, which is good. We've got some better weather at the moment this year compared to last year. But overall long-term trends, half of our UK butterflies are in decline. So that's why it's really important we ask people to go out and record butterflies through our big butterfly count this year.
Okay, Richard, I've got a bit of a test for you now. Okay. I was in the garden yesterday and I caught one of those butterflies on camera. I wonder if you can have a look at the monitor up there. Here it is. Do you know what that butterfly is?
Okay, I think that looks like a large white to me.
Is that quite a common butterfly?
It is quite a common butterfly. So the whites are doing really well this year. And as you can see, that butterfly is sort of feeding on the pollen in your garden. And also it's what's really important. Butterflies are pollinators as well. So they really play a really important role in our natural environment.
And what about you? What's your favourite butterfly?
I would say my favourite butterfly is the peacock. It's got this amazing colourful design. It looks like it should be flying in the rainforest, but actually it's got these amazing eye spots as well, which detract from predators. So it's a really clever butterfly. But also it's across the UK, visits our gardens, and definitely will be able to be recorded this year in the big butterfly count.
Now, I heard earlier this year, if you don't mow your lawn, so you don't cut your grass, that's actually a good thing for butterflies. Can you tell us why?
Yeah, so butterflies are the same as pollinators. They need nectar sources. So if you can keep your grasses growing with flowers, and you'll get them coming into your garden, you're more likely to see more butterflies. If you can keep off mowing your lawn for a bit later into the summer, you'll see more butterflies in your garden, definitely.
So super important to get out there, to take a look, see what's going on, and really get that data back to you guys so you can get a really good picture of what's going on at the moment.
Absolutely.
Listen, Richard, it's lovely to have you this morning on the Newsround sofa. Thank you for coming in.